bed, had a very fine flat to let. Figuring hutch, now the place wasn't much, but they got a peacock. His belongings were meager, but he was pretty, would bring good luck. They would sing songs around the piano or do the cakewalk. He would say what he's gonna do, he would say what he wanted to. Ostrich and egret were filled with regret, but the rents were that they'd never felt, like the slap of a feather belt. So still they sat by the fireplace, silent, a chill ran through them. Ostrich, egret, and peacock had very small dreams. Thinking of him just reminds me of calendar seeds. Nobody's laughing when everyone's weeping, it seems. So that's how we quit the forest. The scene wasn't what it used to be. The scene is never.